There we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome or welcome back to the stream. As always, I am Forever Mad Dog, and today we're playing some more Monster Hunter World. I don't know why the game didn't appear at first, but we got it now, so that's good. I'm gonna turn this down just a little bit. Because I did see yesterday how loud the game is getting, so. Yeah. But yeah. So yesterday we spent the entire time bullying Gyarados. I hate to say it, but, we're probably going to be doing that again. Because I want to finish upgrading this Gyarados weapon. I think I need high rank Gyarados now. Or something. No, I killed a whole shit ton of high rank Gyaratoduses. I shouldn't need any high rank Gyaratoduses. I killed like 20 high rank Gyaratoduses. Something like that. Upgrade. I want this. Oh. Huh. Yeah, that's low rank. I need more low rank Gyaratoduses. Okay. Okay. That makes more sense. Cause again, I was thinking there was no way I'd need more high rank Gyaratoduses, because I killed so fucking many of them. It is, yeah, cool, good. I thought I remembered it being 3-star, but I couldn't exactly remember. I was playing a lot of Rise last night, so. Yeah. I'm stuck on one hunt right now in Rise. I'm trying to hunt Amatsu. And I got to the last 5 minutes, and it was in the last bit of health, and I died. But I feel like next time will be a little better. I hope. But that's not this game. This is World. We're grinding a Gyaratoduses weapon so I can go beat the shit out of Glavinus. Yeah, again, I hope you're all doing absolutely fantastic today. I'm kind of tired. We're out of chai, so next time we go into town, we have to get more. So I haven't had any caffeine yet today, so. Yeah. Yeah, I was saying, I remember these things would be activated from a stupid distance away. Get back here, asshole. You motherfucker. I don't know why I'm worrying about dodging. This is a low rank Gyaratodus. It's barely gonna do anything to me. Oh, crap. Unless I do that, then it'll do something to me. Took a boomerang to the face and stumbled. Oof. That's rough. I'm using his tail seems a weak spot. Nice. And then I need to get some more gajows. I need gajow whiskers as well. And lucky me, who seems to be here? About some gajows. I think I need two whiskers, so hopefully I get that in 40 seconds. 30 seconds. Got a gajow skin. Gajow. Oh, I got two items from that one. Nice. God damn it. They all started despawning by the time I was actually finally able to start carving them. I didn't get any whiskers. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back here for a low rank and grab some more whiskers. And maybe some more, maybe hunt another low rank Giratotus. We'll see about, I got one. How many did I need? I'm actually not sure how many I needed. I feel like I needed two, but I'm not. Oh, sorry. I'm not 100% sure. Why is it green? Oh, because that's the upgrade I'm going for next. I need one more Gajah Fang and one more Whisker. Okay. No, sorry, one more Giratotus Fang, one more Gajah Whisker. So I'll just hunt another Giratotus, it's fine. I think it's really funny that Giratotus just appears on the map now. And it's like, okay, yeah, we get what's going on. You're gonna go bully the Giratotus. Go ahead. Ah, man. Fucking throat. I just had some leftover salmon pasta from the other day, and it was very creamy sauce, but it's saucy, like it's sticking in my throat. Ah, that's better. There we go, I got the whisker I needed. And then I killed this guy just for the hell of it. I'm hiding. I'm no longer hiding! Damn it. Nice. Nice. Holy shit! Fuck! That was fast. My god, that was so fucking fast! I mean, I shouldn't be too horribly surprised, because, like, it is a low-ranked Gyarados, but still. You know what I still don't have? I still don't have a goddamn Wyvern gem. Which I need for one of the upgrades as well, unfortunately. Oh, hello again, Gajo. They're trying to bite Kathy, but Kathy's just dancing. Please. Good. Good, I got one. I got the fang that I needed. I got exactly enough resources from what I needed. Ow. I really wish that I could start next to the workshop, because it's so fucking far away. Upper equipment. Mudslide blade. And I need Gajo scale, so high rank Gajo. Alright, let's go hunt some high rank Gajos. No, I can just go over here. Because I just need to do an expedition. And if I happen to find a Gyarados, then I guess, sure, I'll fight it, because it has a chance of giving me the Wyvern Gem. Right. She used to rise, I was trying to wire bug. And even if I was, I still pressed the wrong buttons. Hey, Miker, how's it going? Oh, hey, Gyarados. Hell yeah. Yeah, I'll kill it. Why not? Oh, it's actually doing a little bit of damage to me now. Wow. Good job, Gyarados. Uh-oh. I got a Gajo skill, though. Nice. Whoops, I missed that completely. Wait, why am I not attacking? Are you leaving? No, it's not leaving, it's going after Kathy. Ow! Rude. Oh, my axe is... My shield's not charged anymore. Axe. God damn it. Yeah, I was already too far in the attack to cancel it, so. He's leaving? Okay. Actually, no, I do want to chase after him. I need to chase after him. It looks like he's almost dead, too, which is cool. What? Apparently, finger foods was listed as sexual content by AutoMod. But hell yeah, finger foods are awesome. You go to top of, oh yeah, no, that much makes sense. Sorry, no, not at all. You do not need to apologize. AutoMod's just being ridiculous. Finger foods is not a sexual term whatsoever. I call them finger foods. Some people call them hors d'oeuvres. I don't fucking know how to spell hors d'oeuvres, but yeah. No, that's just AutoMod being stupid. Not your fault whatsoever. Uh-oh. Yeah, I figured that would happen. I don't know a single person that doesn't call them finger foods, so. Yeah, no, you're absolutely good. Come on, Wyvern Gem. It's only a 2% chance per card, but come on, Wyvern Gem. Fuck. There's a wrath over there. I'm being vague with the term Wrath, because I'm not actually entirely sure what it is. If it's high rank, it's probably a Wrathian. Because I'm pretty sure it was in high rank that we fought the Wrathian. So I need Gaja scales, but I also need the Gaja Great Whiskers or whatever. Oh, I got them both. Okay, cool. I guess now I just wait for them to respawn, or I could just leave and come back and they'll respawn, or... I don't know. Is that the only spot to find Gashows? Or are there more? I'm actually not sure, I just always went there, but there might... Oh, there's a couple here. Damn. Another Gajah of scale. I wonder if the wiki search will actually work this time. Let's find out. Yes, it worked. Cool. Gajah. Is it going to tell me what it can drop? No, it's not. Oh, wait, what? Gajows are small Gyarados, apparently? I didn't know that. That would explain why there's so many around the Gyarados, but still, I didn't know that. That's kind of interesting, actually. And these guys are respawned, so it's fairly quickly for them to respawn, it seems. I was really hoping the wiki could tell me what the odds are of them dropping their whiskers. Some bounties here. Oh, it's another Gyarados. Nice. Uh-oh. Keep pressing the wrong button. I keep accidentally going into sword form rather than axe form after charging. I might as well make use of them while they're still here. I have a bunch of scales. I don't think I have any whiskers yet, though. Where are you going, Kathy? I'm over here. Thanks, bud. Nice. God damn, my fucking shield don't charge anymore. caught it early enough that I was able to cancel that time. No, he's not leaving. Yes, he is leaving. I want this item at least. No, he's not leaving. I missed most of that. If my time was better, I would have gotten him, but then he stopped doing his water spinning thing. And I missed a lot of my attacks. Oh, there he goes. Okay, he's leaving now. Well, I'm glad these attacks... items at least. I saw the word Wyvern, I thought I finally got a Wyvern gem, but no, just a Wyvern tier. Oh, that was a thing, okay. Did he go on Eepy? Eepy time? Okay. Grab this guy out and let's go finish off this Geratotis. I still haven't got any great whiskers or whatever. I wonder if it's... I don't know. Nice. Ow, my eye. Shit. I mean, really, the more Geratotuses I kill, I think the higher chance. No, because I'm not actually completing the... I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna check the wiki for Gajah Great Whisker. Great Gajah Whisker. Grand Gajah Whisker? ...25% chance from a body carve on a Gajah. So, either I've gotten some and just didn't see... Or I've just gotten unlucky. I've just gotten unlucky, that's all. You'd think that by what has been so far, like 10, I'd get at least one if it's a 25% chance, but apparently not. Whatever, there's some Gajahs up here, and then those Gajahs down there should respawn by the time we get back up here, and yeah. There we go, one Grand Gajah Whisker. I think I needed two or three or four, I can't exactly remember. I should have written it down, that would have been the smart thing to do. Oh, these guys aren't back yet, huh? Interesting. God, I fucking love doing that. So much fun. Okay, it makes me feel like Spider-Man. There's no more gazos up here. There's some old footprints of increased threat Baroth. That's interesting, but whatever. I kind of wish there were more of these so I could keep going, but whatever. No, these ones still haven't respawned. Oh, I can at least see how many more of these Grand Whiskers I need. No Wyvern Gem, goddamn. Ow, my eye. No, I want this. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, it's that one that I needed the Grand Whisker for. This one I don't. This one I needed the scales for. Okay. This one I need the Grand Whisker for, and this one I need the fucking Wyvern Gem for. And then Master Rank Gyarados. If I can get this one, that'd be great. I now need two more Grand Whiskers. And if I can start hunting Master Rank Gyarados, that would be awesome. Because they would give me a higher chance of getting the Wyvern Gem. And it seems to me like, the Gyarados is probably going to be the easiest monster to drop a Wyvern Gem. Because the other ones are like Diablos, Black Diablos, very scary monsters. Maybe a little surprising there's no Gyarados here, but whatever. This Gazo seems pretty fucking big. Gazo scale, come on. Gazo scale, really? Gazo scale. Damn, no, okay. I wanted to see if I could spin around in a triangle, but I can't. What's this? Gyrotodus sticky old mud? A higher threat Gyrotodus, huh? Nice. Oh, hey, Pink Brathian? It's funny, I always have to think, like, okay, is that a Rathalos or is that a Pink Brathian? I'm not sure. Man, I fought a Gold Brathian the other day in Rise, and holy shit, it's so cool. No. No, thank you. Grant, well, there's one whisker. There we go, there's both whiskers we need. Let's go upgrade this, and then we have the bullshit to start. Cool, you can actually see the design of the weapon, like, change as you go. Okay, let's, go to Google. There's some quests that give a higher chance of it. Master Rank Paolumu has a 5% chance of Precarve. It looks like all Master Rank monsters have a 5% chance, and there's Toby Karachi, Paolumu, Nightshade Paolumu, Rotoban, Gyrotodus, Diablos, Black Diablos, Baroth wouldn't be too hard. Lavasioth. I think I'm probably going to go with Master Rank Gyrotodus, because I can't imagine it'd be that much stronger than a regular Gyrotodus. And I should already have a pretty decent, oh, status is right there, of course. Oh, my Thunder Res is actually the best. So maybe I should go Master Rank Toby Karachi. There, Master and Toby Gachi. Sorry. Ow. I need to restock on items, actually. There we go. I just realized I was almost out of potions and mega potions. So now we have the fun job of actually finding the Toby Karachi. I'm keeping an eye out for footprints, but I haven't seen any, I don't think. Unless I haven't, I just missed them. That's awesome. Oh, here we go. Going down? Maybe that's the end of him. Maybe we'll find more coming up here. Oh! I found him. That's rough. Where's that? Oh, it's just small monsters up there. If that was a large monster, I just didn't recognize it. No, they're just small. Ow. Thanks, guys. I forgot to eat before coming here, so, I am, as they say, in a little bit of trouble. Not much, but a little bit. Oh shit, I'm stunned. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ah. Nice. Really? Who the fuck hit me? Alright, if I realized he was asleep, I would have tried to get a better attack, but. Yeah, might as well take full health. Going this way. You can climb in the tree. Jesus Christ, he's going real high, huh? Where the fuck is he going? Finally managed to get a footprint. He came all the way. Oh, he came to eat. Of course. Okay. I didn't mean to. God damn it. I did not mean to do that. How the hell do I get back up? Here. Oh, hi! He's charged. No? Okay, I thought the game was gonna crash for a sec. Well, thanks for trying, Kathy. I'm stunned. God damn it, motherfucker. Fuck your tail. Sorry, Kathy. Sorry, buddy. I was not expecting that to happen, but okay. That stunned me, really? Nah, that's some bullshit that stunned me. Shoot. I at least hit his tail with the first hit, which is the big hit. The most important hit. Bitch. I got him a little bit, so that was cool. Oh, he's leaving now, okay. Kinda hoping that some of those would be Toby Karachi footprints, but whatever. I'm gonna sharpen just to be safe. Thank you. Why is it that every single time I use a fucking mega potion, Kathy pulls out the thing? Like, god damn it. I just start predicting him pulling out the Vigor Wasp, because... Uh-oh. I mean, if the Great Dragons wants to help me fuck up to Toby Kodachi, I won't say no, but... It was that a limp? That looks like it may have been a limp. God damn it. Well, that wasn't limp. It doesn't look like it's limping anymore. God damn it, stupid fucking stamina. Are you climbing up, or...? I missed most of that, damn. God damn it. Fucking shield's not charged anymore! God damn it, that was the wrong one. Who's here? Oh, hi! Oh, the new Veganic Tier 4. Nice. Hell yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's me! That's me! Get up. God, fuck! Stop! I told you to fucking stop! Beautiful. That took way longer than a high-ranked Gyarados, though. So, is it worth it? I don't know. Haven't gotten one yet. Ow. I just popped my ankle. Oh, that hurt. Ouchie. Ouchie. There's my water. I'll grab my water. I want my water.
Whee.
It was fun until I couldn't slide my chair anymore, then it wasn't fun anymore. Fuck. It's a higher chance hunting these guys than hunting the high-ranked Gyarados, but I feel like it's probably more useful to just hunt the high-ranked Gyarados because it's faster. Uh-oh, Valcana. Research is completed. Oh, my harvest box is full. Heck yeah. I mean, not gonna need those for a bit. Restock. And then craft some more mega potions. That's better. And it was here? Yes, up to your waist in the waist. Ow. Oh, hey, Gyarados. How's it going, buddy? Ow. Whoops. I don't want the fucking flames, I want the material. Fucking rude. I say as I continue trying to murder him. Uh-oh. I could have stopped it, but I didn't. I don't know why I didn't. You're a bitch. Nice. I give me my fucking wyvern gem now. No. 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 And it is, like, actually possible to get from high-ranked Gyarados, right? Yeah, 2% chance from getting it from Carve. 1% chance from Hunt Rewards. 1% chance for Crust Rewards. God damn, so I have, I want to say roughly 8% chance to get it, but I don't know if that's true. Percentages are tricky. What are you do? Fuck. You know what? Let's do this the fun way. And by the fun way, I mean the way that no one's gonna be happy with. And by that, I mean probably not in here. And by no one's gonna be happy with, I mean me. Really funny that Vulcano's there. God damn it. How do I unlock Master Rank Gyarados quest? The Elder Melder? Where do I find the Elder Melder? Maybe in the, are you the Elder Melder? You're the Elder Melder. Hunter, how have you been? As you can see, I decided to move to Astera. From now on, I'll be conducting my research here. You'll come by to see me often, won't you? My specialty is melding, a technique developed by the first Wyverians. It allows us to change one type of matter into another. Do you have any items you're willing to part with? I'll turn them into something more useful, or I'm not the Elder Melder. What can I meld for you? Oh. Oh? Why can't I? How do I? I can make a wyvern gem, but I don't. How do I get melding points? Oh, okay. I need it, what was it, like 4,000 or something like that? What do I need for these? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what I need for these. This would be easy, but... The charm. It's the subject of all my research. I believe it may improve one of your equipment skills, or even give you a new one. Defense charm. Thank you. That's my first charm. I only research it's a new plateau. Do you have any decorations you're not using? Just the word and I'll use this pot here to mix them up into new decorations for you. Oh, nice. Call it a stream stone, but ooh, it's incredible. It's really fascinating. Okay, cool. In a cold, cold place. Oh, that's it. I feel like those are probably high rank quests. Unless they're here. Maybe they are master rank quests, I don't know. Oh yeah, here's the... Oh, you're in my way. That's it. That's the one. I saw the yellow, and I forgot that the picture of the Gyratotus is yellow. So I thought it was a another Great Jagras, but it's not. Dogs. Alright, Master Rank Gyratotus. I hope you're not much more difficult than the regular Gyratotus. Or in the high rank Gyratotus, I mean. But yeah, I'm going to kick your butt and take your gem. Once I get over to you. I can't hit him! There we go. Oh, he didn't like that at all. He probably hits a little harder, but it doesn't seem like his moveset's any different than a Master Rank Geratotus. Can you fucking attack, please? God damn it. What the fuck is he doing? Thanks, Kathy. Sounds like he's leaving. That music sounds like the fleeing music. Oh, that did work. Nice. Oh, he's going down this way? Okay. You're a motherfucker, Gyarados. That's right, Kathy, you're trying. Who's here? Oh, Baroth, nice. Where'd he go? Oh, he's attacking the... Oh! There's a unique one, nice. Fuck yeah! God damn it. God damn it. Off, you bastard! Oh, that's a new attack. Finally, something new to Master Rank Gyarados. I didn't think it existed. No, do your fucking... Thank you. As soon as I open goes to the green, I start bouncing. That's ridiculous. Hey, Baroth, welcome back. Yeah, he's still here. That land? That's not land to stand on. Damn. Sometimes it's so fucking hard to tell. This is land to stand on, though. Or solidified mud, or whatever the hell you want to call it.
Ow.
Where the fuck are you going? You're a bitch. He fucking churned me so I wouldn't hit him. My fucking shield's not charged anymore. I do indeed got time. Fucker! There we go. Can you fucking stop, Gaijo? I'm just trying to fucking carve the Gyarados and the Gaijo comes and knocks me like a mile away. I have to make sure no one was trying to call me or anything. Aw, and the land is gone. Kathy, what the fuck are you doing? Thank you. God fucking damn it. Wait, I didn't get one, right? Can I maybe meld to get one? Probably not. No, I can't. Okay, no, if I want to meld monster items, I need very specific items, and yeah. Oh, we're right next to Gertorus. Okay, cool, I guess. Hey, bud. I missed. Hey, bud. God damn it. Stop. Son of a bitch. Stop that! Charge the fucking weapon! Thank you. I hate that attack so fucking much. I also still cannot express enough how much I hate the fact that I cannot get the mega potions to be right next to the fucking regular potions. Like, you can in Rise, I don't know why they didn't make it you can't in this game. Like, the more attention I have to pay to my item wheel, the less attention I get to pay to the monster, and not getting hit and dying. Or trying not to die. God damn it. God damn it. God, I was aiming for his foot, but I missed. Now fucking get back here. I was just doing that, okay. Oh, hey, Baroth. Oh, he's also, and Kuliakus here too. Nice. Go play with them, Giratotus. Uh-oh. That's a big hit. That's also a big hit. Up. Sure, I'll stab him in the back several times repeatedly. I'm out of stamina, this is bad. Yeah. I had to jump off myself because I knew that wasn't going to work. I'd rather jump off myself than run out of stamina and be winded for a little bit. Are you leaving? Yes. Can you fuck off, guys? Out. There we go. That's much more, good. Fucking green sharpness! I'm about to sharpen my weapon. Motherfucker. So much health. I mean, what else would I expect from a master rank monster? Stop! I don't know if I was more upset. Fuck, my shield's not charged anymore! Also, I don't know if I'm more upset about him hitting me or him just constantly moving around making it impossible to hit him. Okay, give me my fucking Wyvern Gem now, please. My eyes are starting to get sore. so upsetting that the fucking weapon that I was like, oh, hey, you know, maybe I can get around eating the Wyvern Gem. Fuck. By upgrading said, and now I need a fucking Wyvern Gem. And, like, I need it because that's the only way I can get this weapon into Master Rank territory. And which is actually, like, does good if not better than the other weapons. Get a login bonus? What's my login bonus? Who knows? Oh. I wasn't expecting to be able to upgrade this. That's kind of cool. Still need this piece of bullshit. If I could just, like, craft this... and then roll back to this and then go this way, that'd be awesome, but I don't think I can. I need bare totus shards for this anyway. And then I don't think I'd even be able to roll back, unfortunately. That'd be nice, but there's nothing this guy can do for me right now. Because, like, it does good water damage, but the physical attack is still so bad. And it's only blue sharpness. I don't know why I decided to check that. What's this? I can have two equipped at a time? What? Sure, why not go with that, I guess. Where does the sharpness on these further weapons? That's still blue. Oh, they're all blue. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, we don't have these ones available because we're missing something from that. Yeah. Okay, I will be right back. I need to run to the washroom. And then, yeah, I'll keep fighting Gyarados. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I'm back now. I need to click on the game, right? I'm still upset about this fucking monster not giving me the item I want. Hey, Dot, how's it going? Ow. Doing well? I'm doing alright. Kind of tired, but besides that, I'm alright. A little frustrated with this goddamn game because it's not giving me what I want, but... Need a new setup? Yeah. I moved my bed. And new lights, yeah. I installed those, I want to say at the end of October, mid-October, I think. And then I got a new light, so my camera looks better. Like, it's still the same camera, it's just different light that I'm using. And it's astonishing the difference it makes. Limit? Thank you, I'm glad you like it. I was really happy, I found this new light at a thrift store. The one, next to the camera. You can't see it, but the one lighting my face. I found it at a thrift store for like $7. So I was like, obviously I'm gonna fucking get it. It'd be stupid to not get it. Not bad at all. Not bad at all, no. Oh, absolutely, it's so much fun. The only problem is, the deals are usually really good, but I end up spending so much money. The deals are so good, I buy too much. God damn it, I'm in the muck. Okay, we're good. I'm out of the muck. Now I need to heal. And be less dead. Come on. I need to sharpen my weapon. Uh-oh, that's not good. That's not making cool. There we go, weapon sharp again. Now I can fight. Or I can walk into him and get hit. I was blocking! Uh-oh, that's coming at me. You bastard. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. I'll take it. Where are you going? Okay, that's fine. I was too late on the cancel. That saved me a little bit of time. I kind of wish there were more of those bugs around, but I'll take this few that I can get. I think it's just him right now. If I could hit him, that'd be awesome. Motherfucker. I need to heal. Oh, thanks, Kathy. My weapon's the green now. I need to sharpen. Oh, hey, Baroth. Okay, how much fucking muck do you need to put out? Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen. Hey, Girototus. Don't mind if I just beat the shit out of you a little more. Where'd he go? No, excuse me, Baroth. I want to collect these items. Oh my god, fuck off. Both of you. God fucking hell. I'm assuming that was you that hit me, Kathy, and if that's the case, then thank you very much. That was very nice. Again? Oh my god, I hate these fucking paratoads so much. Get. Thank you. Yeah, fuck him up, Baroth! Did you just die already? Oh, he's not leaving. I thought he was leaving. Uh-oh. Oh, he is leaving. Okay, we're good. No, he's not leaving. God damn. Okay, well, he's injured, so he's probably gonna go eep. He probably eepy. Which, if that were the case, that would be fine. Oh, I missed. Damn. I don't know what he's doing. He's not eepy. Bastard. I love that Kathy has a fucking floater. That's so good. Files weren't even charged. I thought they were. Jesus, can you just die already? Oh. Shoot the fucking charge attack! You heal, Kathy. You are far too useful an ally to have you die, motherfucker. Still not dead? My shield doesn't charge anymore. Back in fucking green sharpness. It's working so far, it seems. Surprisingly. He's doing this shit. I fucking hate that attack so much. I can't fucking block that attack. Thank you. Once I leave green sharpness, then I'll definitely not be able to hit him, so. Oh, he limping. He gonna go EP now. Oh, the Kajo are back. Good, thank you. We slowly run through the mud to get over to him. Yeah, he eepy. And wake up! There we go. Now, give me the fucking item that I want, please. Please give me the item. No. No. Fuck. Okay. Maybe I'll get in the reward. What are the odds of reward? Not high, I wouldn't think. It's still... No, that's... There's n... Really? There's no reward for Master Rank Gyarados quest completion. What's that? Nice. That was actually kind of potentially cool. And off the top of my head, this is the only one I can really do, right? Like, this is my only water element charge blade, I think. Here's Gyarados tree, which is water. Yeah, this is the only water element charge blade. No, there's this one, but we don't know what it is yet, so it's something off the Valhazak tree, but that could be really anything. Let's see, it's weak to ice and dragon as well, but it's especially weak to water. So I could make, like, the ice element tree. Only up to there, though. 756 isn't bad, but, that's, like, 70 points lower than the weapon I currently have. But 300 ice is nice. What about the Beatotis tree? 360 ice and power element. I can just straight up forge this one as well. That might actually be what I have to do. Let's go. Do I have any fire element charge blades? Like, crafted? I have one thunder. What is Beatotis weak to? Probably fire if I had to guess. Maybe thunder. Fire, especially thunder a bit. I have not fought enough Rathaloses or Rathians in order to, I haven't fought a Master Rank Rathalos at all. So yeah, it looks like it might just be best to go with the, Beatotis Charge Blade. Okay. I'll take a quest for, Beatotis then. Beatotis! Oh, capture Beatotis? There we go, that's what I want. Hunt a Beatotis. I do want to change my armor, though. Because my armor is... Change equipment. Oh, wait, the... If I'm not wrong, I believe this thunder weapon is, Yeah, that requires the armor. Is the ingot armor? Ingot armor is weak to ice. That's a little bit of a problem, I'd say. Plus 3 ice resistance, that's alright. I keep the ingot mail, so I keep the damage bonus. Alright, let's go fight a Beatotis. It's funny, we're done fighting Giratotis, now we're fighting Beatotis. And I'm gonna fuck this monster up. I only have 4 mega potions. I should be alright, though, I hope. Ow. Man, it's times like this where I kind of miss having a Palamute. Just because traveling the zones is so much faster on the back of a dog. Oh, I see him over there. I see his tail. Oh, that's not his tail, that's his head. That's a head. goddamn, I fucking hate ice bites so much. Bitch. That's what you fucking get. Oh, hi! Just sit back and enjoy the show, I guess. Making do a whole fucking backflip. That is the exact same interaction as with the Baroth. With the Gyarados and the Baroth. But I mean, it's Beototus and Banbaro. I'm not even fighting you. Stop! I'm not fighting you! God damn, I'm out of fucking stamina again. What am I eating? Fuck off! Okay, one more. There's a fucking easy ration I couldn't find in my inventory before. What the fuck hit me? Oh, there's more felines here? Okay. Over here, you asshole! Stop! Micah, fuck off. God, I fucking missed. They helped these felines, they helped a little bit, but they caused more problems than anything. Hey, Banbaro. Oh, it's running all the way. He's sleeping. Hey, Popos. Hey, Popos, you guys can do me a favor, actually. I have a job for you, Popos. Your job is very simply to die for me. Oh, not... less directly die, more charge my weapon for me. Dying is a part of that. Hopefully he stays. EP, where's your head? Your head's over. I see your head, Spike. Didn't mean to do that. Whoops. God, I hit the first hit, but then he stumbled and didn't hit the rest. There we go. And that should get me the rest of the stuff that I need for the charge blade. Where are they at? Come on. There we go. Fuck off. Fuck off, you. Go away. Stop staring at me like that. Okay. Kortos? I don't know what that is, but I'll... Are you a Kortos? Are they cannibals? Where'd the other one go? Wait, is that two? No, that's only one, okay. I was really hoping I was gonna get the Wyvern gem there. That'd be really funny. What we got? Okay. Alright. That could be potentially useful, depending on what the stats are like on that. Ow. Alright, let's head up to the workshop and hopefully we can make that that charge blade now. Yes, we can. Beautiful. And then I want to check this out. Oh, it's only attack boost one? It is still an attack buff. Do I have another attack? I do have another attack of Jewel. Actually, hold on. Hold on a sec. And my weapon should still have, still has 360 ice damage, that's good. Set decorations. No. This one, Crisis Attack. Now my attack should be up to plus three, I think, or whatever. KO Jewel, I don't have ice damage, which is a shame. I was like, holy shit, level 1 is plus 30, but I forgot that Rise just has lower damage numbers in general. Like, here, this weapon is 756 damage, but in Rise, a weapon of this quality would be about 400-ish damage, I think. It's all Elemental Blights? Sure, why not? Okay. Alright, let's go try this Glavinus again. Now that we're a little more ready for it. Now we got a weapon that can actually help us with it. The blast damage I'm not huge on, but it does give some buffs to actual, like, charge blade effects. Okay, I don't know if we still have to go down to the Rathian nest, but I'll go down there just to be safe. I just gotta remember where it is. Oh, I think it's just down here, actually. Oh, I almost started sliding, and then I stopped sliding. Yeah, this definitely looks like the Rathian nest area. We're probably not gonna get the Rathian cutscene, though. No, so we have to find the Glavinus, then. Alright, that's fair. Oh, wait, Glavinus Clashes? That'll lead me to the Glavinus. Beautiful. Oh, I was about to grab the footprints, but I was like, oh, I found the Glavinus. Hey, buddy. I forgot to eat before I came here. Okay, yeah, I need to eat before I do this, because I'm kind of getting my ass kicked. Just in, right off the bat, not going good. For the canteen. And take the quest from you. The only matter is that she's just right here, so it works out. A large attack buff would be cool. Large defense buff is cooler, though. Elemental res buff is cool. I go attack and defense. Let's go defense up. Alright, now that I've eaten, and we'll take hopefully less damage, let's go get the Glavinus. I didn't see, she was back to her normal clothes, right? Her Halloween clothes are gone now? And I was such a fucking surprise to see her in her fucking Halloween clothes. Was not expecting it at all. Alright. This is gonna be rough, but who knows, maybe this defense buff will actually be useful. She tried, but she's like, oh, wait, no, I don't need a sled, we're good. You motherfucker. They have a trail. This Glavinus gash is in the exact same spot. Yeah, the Glavinus is probably over here again. That makes sense. Oh, there he is. I'll say, like, I don't know why the scout flies are locking my camera, because I don't fucking see him.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, that's with defense buff? I couldn't get the bigger wasp. There we go, thank you. Jesus Christ. Fuck, that was close. I'm also almost out of Mega Potions, which is not good. I've got to restock. Son of a bitch. Fuck! Really? I didn't even grab the fucking first aid meds. Stop. It didn't matter. The rival didn't fucking matter. Again, this is with a big defense buff, and he's still doing this much damage to me. You know, I get that Glavinus is cool and all, but the fact that Iceborne didn't add the ice monster of the Faded Four is kind of disappointing. I get the Gammoth is kind of boring, but like... Oh, I hate this game so fucking much. Why am I struggling this much with the Glavinus? This is my best armor with a positive fire res on it, too. There's the pink Rathian armor, which is alright, but I have to kill pink Rathians in order to get it. There's the regular Rathian armor, which is actually a little weaker. There's Anjanath armor. Oh yeah, it's like 12 points stronger. Ooh. No, I want. Fuck. Oh, the Rathian armor gives health boost, though. What do these do? No, I want that. I want skill info. I'm storing health. That's pretty good. I don't think either of those are too useful for me right now, right? Oh, handicraft! Right, of course. Never mind, handicraft is actually useful. Alright. Where's my fucking... There it is. There's a pen. Okay, so I need to choose what armors I'm gonna use in this set. Which I will go for tomorrow, because I'm probably gonna be ending pretty quick here, but yeah. So I want the health boost of the Rathian Helm A. So... Rathian Helm, Alpha. Do they look different? They do. Okay, interesting. Cool. So I need two Rathian Cortex. Two Rathian Shards. And I need Rathian Weave times 2. And then for the second piece of armor, I think I wanted Wrath Heart. Yeah, for the handicraft ability. I need pink Rathian Cortex. Times three. I need pink Rathian Shard. Times one. Another Rathian Weave. And Shamos Shard. Times three. And then I wanted the Wrathheart gloves, right? Because they have handicraft. Yeah. Wrathheart braces alpha. Plus. This is wrong. That's pink Rathian Cortex. Two more. Pink Rathian Shard. Rathian Sir Spike. Times one. And Pure Crystal times one. And then, for the last two, I wanted the Anjanath set, right? More handicraft is nice, but... yeah, for the artillery bonus. Anja Coil. Alpha Plus. I need two Anjanath for... an Anjanath Shard. And it was just one, right? Yeah. Then two Anjanath Hard Fangs. And then two Tough Claws. And then finally, the Anja Greaves Alpha. Ooh, actually I can take the Anja Greaves Beta Plus for the extra slots. So that's... fuck, ow, my ankle. Two... Anjanath Fur. Two. One engine has starred. Just a sec. One heavy engine has nose bone. And one monster tough bone. Oh, two monster tough bones and one engine has nose bone. Okay, I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Hey, Bella. Sorry, baby. Hi, big girl. Oh, she came in the room, and I took a step back and I accidentally kicked her. Lightly, but still, I felt bad. Hi, baby. You're a good girl. Hi. Not very often she lets me hold me. She lets me hold her like this and not growling. Hi, big girl. What's up? What are you looking at? Go see. Okay, now she's growling. Now she's getting up, now she's growling. Before she wasn't growling. Ah. Okay, and then I can mark down my totals. So, Raffine Cortex, I need two of them. I was gonna say more, but no, those are pink Raffine Cortexes. Cortex, I need two. Pink Raffine Cortex, I need five. Nope, not doing that yet. Raffine Shard. I need two. Rathian Weave, I need more of, though. Two for the Rathian Helmet, and then one for the Wrathheart Mail, so that's three. And now pink Raffine Cortex. I need 3, 5. And then pink Raffine Shard. I need 1, 3. And then Shamo's Shard, I need 3. And then Wrathing Surfspike, I need 1. Rothian Star Spike, and then Pure Crystal, I need one. I think I have the Pure Crystal, right? Yeah, I do, okay. And then Anjanath Fur, I need 4. Anjanath Shard, I need 3. Anjanath Hard Fang. I almost wrote Anjanath with an F. Hard Fang has an F in it though. I need 2 of those. And then Tough Claws. I need 2. And then Heavy Anjanath Nosebone, I need 1. And then Monster Tough Bone. I need 2. Yeah, that's all the totals I need. I have the Pure Crystal. Anything else that I have already? I have the Monster Tough Bones. And I have the Tough Claws. I haven't fought any Master Rank Anjanaths yet, so I don't have that. I don't think I've fought any Master Rank Rathians. No, that's not going to be super fun, but yeah. Okay. And yeah, we will work on that tomorrow, I guess. Totally. Yeah, no, we'll work on that tomorrow. Oh, on my neck. And I'm pretty sure yeah, I don't have the last item I need. I don't even know what it is. Wait, what the fuck? I have 2 large wyvern gems, but no normal wyvern gems. That is actually really upsetting. Come on. Stupid hat. I'd love to be able to make that, because if I can make that, I can make a crazy good weapon, but whatever. Because that one would be so good. Because all I need for these upgrades are Monster Slug Bones, and then Gajao stuff. I don't have Gajao, so I just need the fucking Wyvern Gem. But I couldn't get it. Alright. That's fine. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And if you did and aren't already following, be sure to do so. So that way you're notified next time I go live, which will be tomorrow. What is tomorrow? Oh, tomorrow's Saturday. I'll be playing something with Stern and Rocks. I'm not sure. Either Grounded or Phasma, one of those two. Probably Grounded, maybe? I don't know. I'll have to talk to them about it, but yeah. Be sure to check out the Discord so you can hang with myself as well as the rest of the chat and be notified about anything upcoming. And be sure to check out the YouTube where I'm uploading all my latest VODs, including today's will be on there. And let's see if there might be anyone live for a raid. Make sure the tab is muted, check YouTube. I'm starting to get accustomed to the smell, so although it is weird because the sniper button's so far forward. That's not YouTube. Or Twitch. That was YouTube. I wanted Twitch, not YouTube. Somebody said that's not YouTube. That was YouTube. That was very much YouTube. Huh. Oh, hey, Rox! You came in just at the end. I don't even know who to raid. I have so many choices, but I don't know. Lurking. Okay. All right. That's fair. So at least you didn't risk losing your streak. Let's go with. You. Guess still muted. Good. Oh, never mind. They got a muted mic. They're not a bad streamer, it's just no mic. I got an ad, but so I guess I got 15 more seconds. We'll raid Spike SSBU. He's playing some Donkey Kong, doing a BLZR. I'm not entirely sure what a BLZR is. But yeah. Rox put in the raid message. You can copy that if you'd like. I can't. Come on. There we go. And yeah. Spike underscore SSBU. So yeah, as always, I hope you all have an absolutely fantastic rest of your day or your night. You missed Dot. You did miss Dot. Yeah, Dot was hanging out for a bit. But yeah. Again, I hope you all have an absolutely fantastic rest of your day or your night, and I will see you all later. Peace out, everyone.